smart girl. One afternoon, a big wolf was waiting in a dark forest for a little girl. The girl used to pass from there carrying a basket of food for her grandmother. At last, the girl came with the basket. The wolf asked her, "Are you carrying this basket for your grandmother?" The girl said, "Yes, I am." The wolf asked where her grandmother lived. The girl told the wolf her grandmother's house. The wolf disappeared in the woods. When the little girl reached her grandmother's house and opened the door, she saw that there was somebody in the bed. She went nearer and saw that it was not her grandmother, but it was a big wolf whom she had met in the forest. She neither shouted nor screamed, but quietly took out an automatic pistol out of her basket and shot the wolf dead.